Hey guys, welcome to the next episode of Super Mario 3D World. Today we are doing Fort Fire Bros. So, let's go. Except now we're playing as Mario.
Let's go!
Pretty cool level. Dang it, I lost my fireball. Oh well, I can just do this. Over here. Which doesn't have one. Or I could fight fire with fire again. Good. This green star isn't. Take that. Fire, bro. I know you give a power up, but maybe not. Well, what's the next question mark box should give a power up? Okay. That was easy. Find two more green stars. Stinks. I hate this. No, I think I remember the green star count being something like... What was it? 120, 130 or something. We got pee. I don't really play as Peach or Toad very much because usually their stats are not the greatest. Peach can't really jump high. Neither can Toad, and Toad can sometimes go a bit fast, shall we say. That's how they cheat. The annoying Spannies that spawn from Lackadoos. Lackadoo bothered me on Super Mario Advance 4. So, I just took it out on you. You know, since you're related to Lackadoo. As the winner. Cause your fireballs are not as strong as mine. Unfortunately for you, but fortunately for me. I will do this level and maybe Boiling Brew Holy Milk. I was thinking of the World Mushroom version. Let's do Mario. Just remember, Luigi or Peach is the best for this. Oh well, I have no problem playing as Mario. I was thinking I'm gonna turn around, but apparently not. At least I know where it is now. Yeah. very obviously the one with the star. Well then, I don't think we have time for boiling blue bully belts. Yeah. So... Oh yeah, we have to go in here. Then we'll end off the episode. And like a new Sprixy stamp. Hello, Pidgey. I recommend you not stay here because this world is dangerous. Anyway, on the next episode we will be doing Boiling Blue Bully Belt, among others, so see you then.